Well,
we have more gems. So we can buy more spells, or we could buy this mirror shield. Start off.
No. So we can get flame breath.
No, we can't.
We can get heroic. Okay, we're out.
Fuck.
All right, time to test out some new attacks.
I'll start.
Ooh, I got, homing rounds. Fuck you, I got homing rounds. I already know what homing rounds do. Don't worry.
Ooh, that's useful. Maybe.
All right, now do heroic jump. Oh, you go upwards. That's lame.
How is that at all useful?
I'm gonna get this one because it does this. Okay, this is a different attack. What the fuck is this? Tracer Barrage. And then I got Exploding Fireball. I like this one.
I like this one. Enhanced icicle traps further.
Like
enhanced typhoon. Swirl typhoon. Enhanced exploding fireball. Well, I just realized these are enhanced weapons. So technically, we still have a normal fireball. Yeah, we have a normal fireball. Just that thing's enhanced for some reason.
Okay.
Three, four, five, four, three, seven, eight. We still have a lot of work to do if we want to get all every single thing, every single spell.
Oh, 100%.
Then there's every single outfit afterwards.
Every single
round.
Javelin's actually quite nice. I'll keep Javelin.
Shit, we have a lot of work to do.
100%, we have a lot of work to do.
What's that? To myself.
Side. We have nothing. Alright, one more run.
One more run.
One more run, and we can get this shit over with. And die horribly.
Hit F.
Hit F. Oh, sweet. I chose the right moves.
I did. Hit yourself in the head. Why?
Because I only have one electric attack.
Oh.
And the rest are either fire or wind.
Oh, you get the thunder gem. Oh, I'm not gonna be. I'll use my balls all night. Come on, let's speed
we
run.
We chose
this, bitch.
Correctly. Don't mix your character up with the enemy. Already.
Relic shop, what's up? What do you got here? You got Dark Town, you got this,
okay,
you got this.
So what we should go for is a super carrot cake.
So we don't know what that does yet. Come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Okay. Yeah, we're too powerful for you.
Yeah, we're too powerful.
What you gonna do after I become God?
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
Chain lightning. Shiny. Jesus.
Every time I throw this lightning bar, lightning bolt, I just think of fucking Dark
help,
Souls.
Help! Help!
I just think of Dark Souls, just like.
Victory! Was a painter girl.
Alright, so she can sell us Tracer Barrage.
Ooh, enhanced.
Ooh, there's the Earth Dash.
Cyclone.
Oh, I didn't even say dash, never mind. Just seismic entry. Cyclone Boomerang. Tracer Barrage. Do you want it? Let's go.
What's it do? Hold on. Enhance. Final.
Final Slash creates a piercing wind that negates projectiles.
Oh.
You saw this before.
I didn't.
What the fuck?
You see, I'm oblivious.
I hear fucking Kirby in the background. I don't know why. I heard star particles, and it reminded me of Kirby.
Oh, Kirby. Yeah, I can see that.
Wow.
What?
No, I don't even see it.
No, I can hear it.
Allow me to buy your relics. Just drop it on the ground, and I'll just take it. I don't think I have anything for you. Nope, not a single damn thing.
Yep, no damn. Very bad. Bye.
Or to give up double, or to give up a little bit of damage. Yes.
Just threw him all that fucking hole.
Yeah, I saw that.
So cruel.
Do that. Ah, boss room.
Alright, that's the first time we found the boss room, man. You already had all the portals. Would you look at that?
Do we have
Sorry, it's pretty close. I don't remember getting one. No.
Fucking break pictures left and right.
Alright, we have 82. Ooh, wow, we need really.
We didn't defeat all the enemies though.
Yeah. Actually not. Get on my level.
What level is that?
Hey, your new game plus. Wow, you suck.
That's actually very funny.
Yeah. All right.
Whoops.
Fearless Captain.
Map up there. Bless me.
Not complete.
Fucking. Hurt my nose.
Where is not completed yet? Yeet. Oh. Where's the teleporter? Right here?
Probably. Most likely it's down here.
Up here? This way? Down here? Boss room. And we're good.
I told you, we're going for carb cake.
Okay.
Take damage increases your max health up to a certain limit. Taking damage increases your max health. How does that make any fucking sense?
Alright, take a lot of damage during this boss battle. Let's go.
No, hold up!
I'll keep the boss distracted. Alright, I'll break the chest this time. Ooh, champ, I want to eat.
Same with us.
Has a chance to slow foes.
Bing.
Chance to slow foes. Oh, I've been. See, I'm always in the crown. I'm gonna go up to the red cloak.
What?
Got the red cloak. Down. Damn, I'm the fearless captain. Fearless Captain Rogers.
Yes, you are.
Where is God?
I don't know, I might be right about this one, but I think 2 player is a little more difficult than 1 player. Because 1 player, just that guy gets everything. You don't have to share a single thing. Oh crap.
Fuck it. Help. I gotta get out of this fucking thing. Poor guy. You're gonna lose more health than you're gonna gain. Yeah. It wasn't worth it.
Shut up, it was.
Fucking ow. You fucking think you're going? Nowhere. Okay, that was not at all worth it. That thing is. Like, I had to stop to use that fucking ability. Oh, wait, that would be right.
Both at the exact same time.
We both instantly realize that there's nothing that way. Alright, this way.
That was quick.
Painting.
We always get past this fucking first area, and then the second area. It's so wait, stop.
Sorry. It was just like...
Stop, no! I'm not even gonna fucking get next to that thing while you shoot off another one.
Ha! More spells.
Alright, so I get a homing flare. Ooh, enhanced homing flare. You also get bolt rail. Yep. Basic.
Poison dash. Toxic dash. Oh, I want that. I want it as a basic thing, but...
Oh, you want it as an actual thing. And shearing chain.
Let's see, do you want a better fire attack during this, or do you want a lightning ability for the boss?
Let me see, I can eat one, if I get this, basically, right? I just replace my normal slash. If I get this, I have another attack.
Oh.
We should get enough money to get you another attack.
Yep.
I haven't seen this. Oh, I already know what this thing is.
What, E?
No, the home. Actually, let me check what it summons additional flares and increases duration. Oh, nice.
Wait, E. That's what that does? It's like a shield.
Oh. Like a shield, but it.
Wait, hold on.
Okay. It's like a shield, but it if you get close to an enemy, it'll aim right at it. Like, soul.
Ooh, like Crystal Soul Mass or.
Yes, Dark Souls reference.
Affinity, what do you have? It's over Dark Souls game, but it's not that much. It's not like you can't beat the fucking first boss. I mean, we did beat the first boss. We can't beat the area boss, or whatever it's called.
Yeah, we can beat the normal bosses. Those things are easy, but then...
That one boss.
Then it becomes like... Actually, those things are like mini-bosses, really.
Yeah, we can't beat a boss. We can beat mini bosses though.
We gotta get that heal. We gotta get enough money to get a heal as well. Alright, so the ice girl, keep your distance. Don't run in ahead until she gets busy.
That's like any boss really though.
Yeah, it's pretty much all of them. Don't run in ahead, because if you keep running in ahead, you're just gonna take damage. But the battle may be slower. But, okay.
Safer. What's that?
That was your ultimate.
It was?
Yeah, see your gold card? Anything in your gold card, and this blue bar is in all the way up, you can use an ultimate.
It goes down.
It does, yeah, it does go down, but when it's all the way up, you can use an ultimate.
We need a health pack.
We do need health. How much land do we have? We don't have down here. We only have 1, 2, and 3 portals, but the next portal is probably really close.
Should we buy it or no?
We need health.
Ooh, I almost went through that.
We gotta get you another. After the boss fight, we'll give you another spell.
Get me another spell. It's gonna be nice.
Try to be more. Yeah, do it. Who's this guy again? Give me one of your arcana to shuffle, and I'll choose who to get. You lose that. Okay. Nice.
I want
see
that what you barrier. Get. Give me that barrier. Give me that barrier. Give me the barrier. Or you just give me back my attack.
Get lucky.
Oh, do I have to pick it?
Yeah, you pick one.
Yeah, barrier.
You got a water attack too.
Water and, prism.
It takes a lot of recharge.
Okay, what does it do? Okay, and what I'm assuming it does is puts them in a bubble.
Probably. Ooh, that'd be useful.
We'll find out eventually. I wish I went back to grab the portal, but we're fucking idiots.
Actually, the blue portal's closing at this point.
We could have just went back and used the portal, but fucking. I hate my life. Alright. 3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Wonder if it'll work on the boss. It does. Ooh, that's gonna be useful against Ice Girl. Oh, never mind, he can still move inside of it.
He just takes periodical damage.
He gets stunned by it though, so that actually is useful.
Alright, you got more money? Let's go and get yourself a new magic. Purple.
Purple. This one?
That's basic.
Dish one?
That could be useful.
Dish one?
Choose one. Oh, you don't have enough for...
Oh, I can get this one.
You can get a dash or a... I mean, that...
This would be useful against the girl.
Actually, it would be, yeah. Let's see what it does. Okay, you're stuck in place.
You can't spam it, really. I can. I do that.
Here we go. Here's the hope and to live.
How much you want to bet we're going to die?
How much you want to bet we can make it? We can do it.
$10. You give me $10 if you lose.
Fuck. Okay. If we live, you give me $10.
I have to try and make money somehow. Oh, I probably should give that.
You son of a... Oh, wait for my thing to recharge. I just used that.
I'm gonna just hit spam Y.
It's too late to be getting cold feet. Because I'm about to freeze you in your tracks. These guys are alone a lot, aren't they?
They have a lot of material to work with. I thought that was gonna just work. No, why am I stupid?
Ow. What the fuck?
Are you? Oh, I know what you're gonna do. You're gonna dash. Oh, I just realized you're gonna dash longer in this battle. There's no way you can't stop moving. Oh wait, I want to lose. That's my goal.
Don't actually try to lose.
I know.
Okay.
Fuck. The thing, there's two of us, or else you'd be focusing on only one of us, and that'd be more of a pain. Oh, I stopped that for attacks. Ah, son of a bitch. Come on.
You're only $5, Mickey!
Fuck!
Well, this does just work like a shield.
Yeah!
Breaking the ice. Oh, you still only $10.
I mean...
I said $5 earlier, but shut up. What did she say? We skipped it.
Fuck! Oh, well. Was that a void card?
Kraken and roll. Oh, we unlocked it! Ooh. Nice.
I like that, how that works.
How the fuck is that? Okay, summon a pair of Rocky Bazaars that tear forward. Summon an additional Rocky Bazaars.
Can we just say that the $10 was actually a joke?
Nope. But you owe me among many things now. I am king. I did base damage of 13.
I did all the damage during that battle?
No, that's basic damage. The spell damage, I did 1,000.
Okay.
Enemy defeated, 25.
Huh?
Damage taken, 0.
Hold up. That was bullshit.
Hold up, it's 190. I took 190 damage.
Wait, what I'm assuming what this means is overall stats, and that parenthesis is what's happened this round.
Oh, okay.
You killed the boss, you took that much damage. I took that much damage.
We're on the fire zone now.
What? I don't think I have enough money.
Don't worry about that. We're about to die.
Barely alive. That's what I am.
These guys can't be good. These guys can't be matched.
They're not. I actually thought we were going to lose that fight.
Yeah, Jesus Christ, is that difficult.
All I have to do is keep doing this.
Honestly, I'm going to die here.
We most likely will, because...
Jesus! Freaking... Stop! We gotta find that heal place now. Oh, it doesn't matter, because we don't have any VIP. Okay, the enemies just got stronger. Make it this green right down there. Jesus Christ, please don't miss that. Keep your eyes open. Oh. Ooh. So many cool attacks. Can you stop? Wookiee!
Stop it. The character doesn't lack jaw. Hey, no, this is the same position as last time. You're a prick! There's the one over there. How is he still alive?
That guy's. Tough. Guys can give the healing potion.
I think they get actually stronger as we progress. Get this.
God, stop using my attacks.
Hit F to
pay respects. Aha, fuck you. Hit F to pay respects. Fuck you. We're down here.
Okay. Okay.
Why? That was useless.
Pointless route.
Fucking RGN, man. Oh, no, RNGN. R. What?
Okay.
I shot, by the way, when I get that full blue bar, I shoot 3 fireballs. So, okay.
Yeah, one word. Ow.
Ooh, magic rock. No, wait, how much? It was 100. Fuck. Change up my robe's ability. Oh, I forgot what I still have on me. I have now 566.
Oh, yeah, it's fucking ability to keep gaining health after taking damage. Well, these guys enhance the blue.
The real question is,
how much? Jesus! They do a lot of damage.
Oh, come on.
Are you...
Mickey Green! Come on, keep falling.
You look comfy, Mickey.
Don't bother recording.
No. Where are the enemies?
Where the fuck are the enemies to work with? Oh,
chest!
Sauna, what the?
Small room? Don't you like it, Angel?
Hey!
You're gonna die! You're gonna die! You're gonna die! You're gonna
Mickey fucking Green!
How are you still alive?!
Green!
Wait, this is... Oh wait, no, there.
How are you still alive?
Die. There's fucking no possibility of you. You should die here. There's no way you're staying alive here. I'm flabbergasted. I'm back.
Don't kill me.
How?
What? What are you talking about?
It was such a tight room. How are you still alive? Oh, fuck!
Survive, Vicky!
Fucking environment killed you. Are you... Fuck! I say we did actually pretty good that run.
Yeah, I say so too. I accidentally hit escape, so whatever.
Well...